Good morning, viewers. Today I will give dictation on chapter 14, N and F books. Be ready with the rule book and pencil. After giving dictation, I will paste the words which I have given dictation by writing on a blackboard, and the same will be pasted to this video so that you can verify and make corrections as to whether any mistakes are there. Also, you can compare the paras, the exercises 53 and 54 also by seeing this book. Ready? Ben Chain Coin Brain Fain Assign Tough Pave Prove Bluff Cliff Fine Five Line Life, live, knife, penny, situation, plenty. Opener Liner Winner I have been better than Carried on their own our own which have Out of divide carried on their own deaf many. Provide been general within Southern, Northern, behalf, advantage, difficult. Now, exercise number 53. It may be difficult for you to follow the general principles upon which foreign business is carried on, but if you are to win your way, in a firm which does business with the Northern and Southern states of America, you will have to try no businessman and above all, no businessman whose principal business is with foreigners can possibly leave this branch of economics from his training. If he should refrain because of a general dislike of the science, he will surely suffer in the long run. The truth of this has been shown over and over again within my own circle, and I speak for your advantage. The principles may appear difficult to follow, and if you imagine the task beyond you, it will prove so. But be brave, face the plain truth, and you will listen the work and succeed as you will deserve to succeed. Local authorities as borough and urban councils generally derive their main revenue from the rates they levy. They may, of course, receive profits from any business carried on by them within the borough. That's all.